A baby boy who suffered debilitating seizures every 2 minutes expected to lead a normal life after successfully undergoing a 10-hour brain operation. 4-month-old Adam Ayub suffered his first spasms shortly after being born in May this year. After undergoing an MRI scan at Bristol Children's Hospital, was found that Adam had a brain malformation and he was put anti-epileptic medication. His seizures began getting progressively worse, and he was moved to the intensive care unit, before doctors decided they would need to perform complex brain surgery. Adam is now breathing independently and despite having a few seizures the first 2 weeks following the operation in early July, has not had an episode since. Describing the seizures that her baby suffered from, mother Barbara Sygnecka explained, "It was like his brain was on fire, fitting so often and not being able to concentrate on anything else. The slightest touch could cause so much brain activity. The team, the intensive care unit were amazing, not only took great care of my son but parents as well. Doctors decided hemispherotomy was the best course of action, an operation in which the seizing hemisphere of the brain disconnected from the rest of the brain. After being in the operating theater for 10 hours, Dr. Carter was able to deliver the news that the surgery had been successful." Adam's mother Barbara thanked Dr. Carter and his team following his son's successful treatment. "Dr. Carter was brilliant, he was so positive and has such a big heart, it was great to have everything explained so clearly," she said. "I know our journey is not finished, this place has given my son the chance of a normal life."